Using a mitre box, cut a reverse mitre. Check for square and highlight the profile with a pencil. Using a coping saw, cut the profile of the skirting, slightly undercut to create a tighter joint. Using a tenon saw, cut the remaining waste away, remembering to slightly undercut to improve the drawing. Offer skirting up and adjust if required. Secure with oval nails and punch below the surface.